Hey, we're making a video on collision.
An inelastic collision occurs when two objects collide but do not bounce away from each other. An elastic collision occurs when the object that is colliding with the other stays stationary after the collision and the other object bounces off.
Go! Ha ha ha.